and play some music for you guys. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you.
What is up, San Francisco? Yo!
It really is so nice to be back on the West Coast. It is the best coast. That song was called Turn Into, and this next song is called Ghost. Everyone feeling comfortable? You got your drinks and everything? Okay, cool. Been playing for 3 hours, so get ready. Yeah, one song, every style ever. This next song is titled Everybody Works. And it's from the record that came out last month. Woo! That we've been touring with. Chillin'. This next song is called Forget About a Kid. What's it about, Oliver?
Fuck, I forget.
That's it?
Whoa!
Anyone who's here and you're stoned, we can tell.
Thank you.
wrote on our set list cover of the Thong Song. I don't think we're gonna do that today. I don't know. That's all you're gonna get.
I like too, it says Cisco, like there's another Thong Song by somebody else.
Ezra wrote it. Ezra Gonzalez, where are you? I know you did it. Ezra! Thank you for being so quiet. God damn. Making us all nervous. So nice though, so respectful.
You're all amazing!
Oh, you're amazing.
Thank you.
You guys like guitar solos?
Yeah!
Well, this is the part of the set where every single song has a guitar solo, so get ready. Thank you so much to Nuki Chan and Golden Drugs. It's always such a pleasure to share the stage with really good bands that are really good people. So thank you to them. This next song is called Slow, and it's about taking it slow. Thank you.
Damn, how loud can y'all get? Because you are so quiet. Scream, everyone scream. Come on. Yeah.
Okay. Or you don't have to get loud. You can do whatever you want. We're not going to force you to do anything. More songs? We're doing that. Come on. Let it happen. Okay, so we've been on tour for like pretty long time now. It's like been a month and a half. We had about like 40 performances. We've had 40 performances so far in like that entire time. And you know, we got our asses kicked, but it's been so much fun. It's a lot of hard work, but
everybody works.
I don't know, I've had some time to like reflect on like this record, cause like, I don't know, when I made it, I wasn't really thinking about what other people would be thinking about it, and like traveling to all of these cities and having these people come up and tell their like personal stories and say how it's affected them has been very heartwarming, and it means a lot. So it's just very nice to be back in the Bay Area where it kind of all happened, where the support has been first and foremost. And I always be very, very grateful for that. So thank you. We have one more song. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, that speech was real as fuck. Scream again for Melina. Scream, come on. Real shit.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We got a couple more. We're still here.
Sorry. Just wanted to put on the hat.
Yo, giddy up, cowboy.
You know what? I also want to say, I feel so lucky that I get to go on tours with my best friends, too. And I love them so much. And there's literally, like, no one. Get out of here. I don't know who that is. I found him on the street. But really, we've gotten to like this point of the friendship where I feel like we're all just married. We don't even talk anymore. We just make sounds at each other. So, but yeah, let me introduce everyone real quick. Look at that handsome man. That's Oliver Pennell. Wow. These guys aren't personal work. All right, that guy right there. That other handsome man right there is Zachary L. Sasser. That guy right there.
He's handsome too.
Dreamy, long hair, handsome man right there is Dylan Allard.
Damn, that hobo can play, huh?
I'm breaking up after this.
Flash show, alright!
Yeah! Well, you know what? We got a couple more. Okay. No more messing around.
I just want to say hello to my parents. What's up? David and Lizzo Sasser. Hey. All right. That's enough. They don't need the attention. But they're awesome, so.
I feel so small, I see the world.
these too. They're like white pants and leather boots. Whistler belt.
It's my turn to speak. Forgot. What?
It's true. It's your turn. Yeah. You got it.
Oops. This next song is called The Bus Song. And we're going to need your help to sing it a little bit. So scream again. That was fun. Woo!
Woo! Very receptive to commands like scream.
Oh, yeah, so what you're gonna say, whoops, is in the beginning Leah's gonna go singing, and then she's gonna say, you don't like the smell, and then everybody's gonna go, but I like the bus. Can you guys do that? 1, 2, 3, but I like the bus, like that, all right.
Loud.
But much louder. That was, come on.
New York was the loudest. Then it went LA and then Chicago.
We're in fucking San Francisco. I know you're gonna be the loudest. Come on, please. Please. Please.
Too tired. I'm about to pass on.